that way you can go first if you want.
I've never been out here.
Okay.
So I've taken Dallas Road to the highway.
Okay.
And that's as far as I've gone. I don't know where we're at.
Okay. So it's two lanes the whole way. Usually there's not much traffic. We'll be on this for probably 5-ish miles, and then we'll take a left up to Weber's Canyon.
Alright, you know better than I do, so.
Okay. What did you get up to?
150.
Nice, dude. Yeah, I was about maxed out about 153.
Yeah.
But.
Yeah, I was around not even 5,000 RPM at 130. I'm like, holy crap, I got a ways to go.
Yeah, dude, this thing's nasty.
Yeah.
That's sick. So, trying to think, this is, I've honestly never really explored. It might be this road if you go all the way around. What did you get up to?
150.
Nice, dude. Yeah, I was about maxed out about 153.
Yeah.
But.
Yeah, I was around not even 5,000 RPM at 130. I'm like, holy crap, I got a ways to go.
Yeah, dude, this thing's nasty.
Yeah.
That's sick. So, trying to think, this is, I've honestly never really explored much further. I think it might be this road if you go all the way around there. Okay, yeah, we'll hop on a little road. It's a few minutes away.
Okay.